Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash not, whatever it is for you. Appreciate everyone stopping in. Let me know what you think of the video itself right off the bat, but also stay tuned to the end. You never know what might happen. Just hope everybody's doing great. Let me know what you think of the car. Let me know what your favorite snack is, of course, your favorite drink. But anyways, let's take off through this tunnel right here, and let's get to the race. Stopped right in the middle of the dot. Oh, I jumped over it. I'm sure running into a lot of stuff this time. I sure want the tar out of that car, I can tell you that. Guarantee it took that car a minute or two to get back on the road. And I wasn't even trying to do it. Thing barely missed me. I guess Lucky was a little lucky this time. I have to do one good drift around there at least. Even though it's more fun to run over, I think. 2 miles ahead of the next person. I can actually drive, chat. It's just sometimes you just gotta run over everything. Not a bad race. So let's get to the next one. Stay tuned. Let's get to it. Do me a favor, chat, and if you're still watching, don't forget to drop that like on the video. I do appreciate it, of course. It does show me you want to support me. And I do deserve it in a way, if you're going to think about it. Half time I don't sleep no more, and I just record content just for y'all, so it don't cost you anything to do so. I do appreciate it. The game was gonna crash for a second there. Get that 2 miles ahead next person. Come on, let's go. Thank you. 2 miles ahead of the next person. Not a bad win. Four minutes and 19 seconds. Not bad. See if we did that one, that one. That's this one. It is this one. It's hiding. Let's get to it. I'm pretty sure I'd had 2 miles ahead if that dude hadn't hit me. But either way, that was a pretty good race. But anyways, that's where we're going to come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. Appreciate everyone stopping by. Do me a favor, drop that like on the video and drop me a comment. Let me know what your favorite drink is, your favorite snack. Smash that notification bell on to stay notified so when we go live or do another video, of course. Because we don't spam you with the thousands of videos. We don't spam you with thousands of live streams. We don't spam you with thousands of comments. But what we do is give you good content. And hopefully we're going to do it every single day. But anyways, y'all have a good one. Peace out. Thanks for watching. Peace.